The full roster is as follows: Jaypeth Aguilar, Raymond Almazan, Mark Baroka, Andrei Blach, Robert Bolick, June Mar Fajardo, Paul Lee, Gabe Norwood, CJ Perez, Roger Pogoi, Kiefer Ravina, Troy Rosario. These are the 12 gallant men who will fight for flag and country in the FIBA Basketball World Cup 2019 in China, but they would not have gotten this opportunity if it were not for the sacrifices of all the players, coaches, and staff that helped along the way throughout the FIBA Asian qualifiers, said Al Panlilio, president of the Samahang Basketball NG Pilipinas, the sport's national governing body. This is your Hilas Pilipinas, and they'll do their best to represent the 100 million Filipinos and promote the Philippine brand of basketball on the world stage, he added in a statement. All 12 players competed in their tune-up against the 36ERS, which the visitors won 85-75. Failing to make the cut were Poi Aram, Matthew Wright, and Marcio Lassiter, all of whom are dealing with injuries.